गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज आवर सेकेंड डे टू सॉल्विंग द लीनियर इक्वेशन टू वेरिएबल वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। ओके, सो आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, टू नंबर्स आर इन द रेशियो 5:3। इफ द सम ऑफ द नंबर्स इज 143, फाइंड द नंबर्स। फर्स्ट वी राइट द क्वेश्चन, टू नंबर्स आर इन द रेशियो 8:3, if the sum of the numbers is 143, find the numbers. So solution, let the number be according to ratio 8x and 3x. So now according to question, the sum of these two numbers is 143. So 8x plus 3x equals to 143. So 8x plus 3x equals to 11x equals to 143, and x equals to 143 by 11. Then we get the value of x, 13. So first number equals to 8x, or 8 into 11 equals to 88, and the second number equals to 3x, or 3 into x 11 equals to 33. Okay, our next question is, 24 is divided into two parts such that the 7 times the first part added to 5 times the second part makes 146. Find the number. So first we write the question, 24 is divided into two parts, such that the first part added to five times the second part makes 146. Find the parts. Okay, solution, 24 is divided into two parts. Let first part be x, therefore second part be 24 minus x. Okay, now according to question, 7 times the first part means first part, 7 times means 7 into first part plus added to 5 times second part, 2x 24 minus x makes 146. Now solving this equation to find out the two parts, 7x plus 5 into 24 equals to 120 minus 5 into x 5x equals to 146.